Speaking of hard-hit Buncombe County, teachers and staff there will return to work today for the first time since Helene. They'll get school ready to welcome back students on Friday for the first time in nearly a month. Schools will initially operate on a two-hour delay, so bus drivers can get used to the new routes after the storm washed away dozens of roads and bridges.